Hey, Sanders here. A message through the Aberdare pooling. What kind of method do you? You dinosaurs? How can you mess up a fucking pool draw? You know, you get either from the balls or your big pieces of the paper. Or, we're not that advanced, paper's too advanced up here, is it? And we've got a fucking slate or chalk written on the wall and take a house break out. I'm not being funny. You do the draw on the Thursday. So people that are working and have no responsibilities make arrangements. All right, I'm playing on the Tuesday. I gotta be here, whatever. I have to make arrangements because maybe I'm working a shift. So I swap shifts. But now, can you fuck the draw up and yet again for two seasons on the trot? People there now, we're gonna do a redraw. I tell you what a bunch of muppets. I played pool for 25 years. I played County, Cardiff League, Ponty League, Newport League, Aberdare League, Cardiff Premier League. In 25 or 27 years. What a fucking joke you are. You know, if you can't do the job, just walk away. It's just fucking easy, boys. You were pissing somebody, and now, and if someone can't make it on Tuesday, you're going to say, oh, that's the draw. That's it. We're the committee. You know what the committee says? Guys, isn't it, boyo? Oh, yes, we're all strong up the value of the committee. We love a committee. Are you kidding me? What a bunch of fucking dinosaurs. You fucked the draw up. It's your own fault. The draw should stay in whatever. Oh, I tell you what. Just pick out fucking someone to win the fucking thing and a runner-up. And the same in doubles. Fucking easy. Tell you what. You boys haven't got a fucking clue how to run the committee. Should be ashamed of an embarrassment of fucking pool.